and through long-term commitments, becomes a reality today with the creation of the Bucks County Center for Economic and Workforce Development.